When I told about August Sanders and the farm that was downtown Detroit, I left out a vital piece of information. They had paid $1.50 an acre for that land, and when they sold it for $15 an acre, 10 times their money, and thought they were rich. Had they known, they could have held on to the land, and that's downtown Detroit, and much of it is where the auto factories were ultimately built. Think of the millions it would have been worth in, say, the 50s, 60s, or 70s.